clean fuel, cooking fuel, as opposed to other gasoline stations that they use over there in the Dominican Republic. And the Dominican Republic said, no, you can't cut down all of our trees for fuel. We will provide you with fuel in the form of the world's only cooked stove type thing. So anyway, the earthquake itself, lots of the earthquakes over here in this slide is actually out of place, and I knew that and forgot to move it, but this is Haiti. This is a picture of Haiti right here. Port-au-Prince, capital city right here in Ligon. We have Ligon, there's a town, and that's right there where the earthquake actually occurred. So that's the epicenter right there where that star is. Okay, so now we know all about the Caribbean plague and North American plague. I'm now going to make you back up and think about this a little bit different. They're a little differently. There actually is a small plague in between, and I'm sorry this is so dark, it's nowhere near as dark on my slide. And here's Cuba, so this is part of the North American plague. Here's the Caribbean, and in between, even though on the maps that we've seen and most of the maps you see, the scale of that includes from putting this little plate in between. It's actually a minor microplate in between the two. And so you've got sliding action here and sliding action here. And right in there, you have a little plate called the Hanabe plate. And right there, in the middle of the Cayman area, near the Cayman Islands, you actually have a spreading center. So even though you have this transformed fault going on, the